I was born in Bourges, that is in the center of France, so a geographical center. And I grew up in the Loire Valley, in a small village or small town. And the Loire Valley, it's the place of castles from the Renaissance and vineyards, etc. So no glaciers, no sea, and wonderful sky in the countryside to look at stars and dream about the universe.
My parents are not from academic field.
My father was a butcher and my mother was working in a couture company. So, but we had long discussions. We wonder about the universe, about stars, about the earth altogether. So we were dreaming all together first. That's how it starts, I think. As a kid, many kids want to be astronauts or to go to explore new planets. And I was wondering, what could I explore on Mars? What shall I be? What kind of explorer shall I be to be selected to go to Mars? And then I figured out that there was an ice cap on Mars. So maybe I should study ice. This is a simple child reflection. It's still there now, but I realize it's very complicated. I'm happy to say now that I'm doing exactly what I wanted to do. And I've achieved some dreams, and I continue to follow other dreams. And I'm lucky enough, but it's not only luck, it's also work, to say that I'm doing what I was dreaming about when I was a kid. I hope that in the future, maybe in 10 years, hopefully, or even before, I would lead my own project, and I would be good enough to start to have really excellent ideas about what is the most relevant research in my field. And then why not in 30 years be a professor and start a campaign on to study ice on Mars. But hopefully there will still be enough to do on Earth before that. I'm in Rovaniemi since 6 years. Strangely enough, I got really used to Rovaniemi, and it's a long winter, and I love it actually. And if I ever have to leave this place, it will be very difficult to adapt anywhere else now that I won't have this wonderful winter and cold and